Miley Cyrus 24,000 Faux Locks Hair Extension. Miley Cyrus, a young pop sensation, recently removed her hair extensions, which made headlines. Photos of her with her new trim do begin to circulate the internet. However, it appears that they were not the only ones who like it, as industry insiders now claim that Cyrus has reverted to her hip-length treasures. Not only that, but the price she paid for them will astound you. Let's get started. But that for only a brief time, Miley reportedly paid $24,000 for fresh hair extensions at Gemini 14 Salon in New York shortly after, according to Coco Perez. What is it about hair extensions that make them cost half as much as people's salaries? Not only did she request the greatest hair possible, I'm not sure how they determined that, but she also had it colored to match her own hair exactly. However, this is most likely where the majority of the costs originate. Miley's reported to have flown the extensions in from Italy to hairstylist Christy Baricelli at the opulent salon Gemini 14, according to the report. Her hairstylist was flown to Los Angeles to install the fresh extensions on the 17-year-old. I mean, I understand she's apparently on her way to becoming a millionaire, but there are a million ways better to spend $24,000, don't you think? Cyrus had extensions all the time that she was 17 years old. Fans were ecstatic when she eventually ditched the wigs and went back for a more natural look. They had no idea that the extension break was being used to prepare for the pinnacle of hair extensions. Cyrus ended up spending $24,000 on Italian-made fake locks. They are the best hair she could find, and have been skillfully colored to match her own hair perfectly. This is one of the most bizarre celebrity makeup purchases ever. Spending $24,000 on hair extensions doesn't seem like much when you have a net worth of $160 million, does it? Miley used to wear her hair extensions all the time when she was 17. Her ardent supporters are aware that she spent a lot of money on extensions. Her $24,000 high-end false locks were shipped in from Italy. The extensions were colored to match her hair by professionals. It is possible that her hair extensions might cost too much, and why would the entire cost be so exorbitant? Miley most likely acquired incredibly expensive 100% human hair extensions because she desired extremely long extensions. European hair of the best quality can be among the most expensive in the world. Who knows if the whole cost included special flights from Italy to New York or from New York to LA on the hair of Miley's extensionist. Perhaps the hair of her hair expansionist flew first class, boosting from the bottom line. There's also the cost of having the extensions put by hand. Even yet, the price tag appears to be a little excessive. That's my Nashville life, my simple life. She said in Harper's Bazaar interview, alluding to the magazine's most recent front cover. That was not real, none of it was ever real, none of it was ever growing out of my head. Miley made headlines when she bleached her short crop of hair and chopped her off her strands. While bleaching hair can cause breakage and thus overall thinning, it should not affect hair that is still growing. There's a tiny danger of hair loss owing to allergic reaction to the dye, thus the importance of patch tests, and burns the dye chemicals left on for too long. But hair dye should not cause hair loss if it is used as directed. Hair extensions, on the other hand, can harm your hair in the long run. When extensions are used for an extended period of time, a disease called tractional alopecia can develop. This occurs because the weight of extensions puts undue strain on the hair follicle, which over time can cause follicle to get damaged to the point where hair is no longer generated. Though Miley has received a lot of backlash for chopping off her locks, it turns out those lovely chocolate waves that the entire world adored were often just part of a weave. Miley Cyrus' twerking and the use of people of color as backdrops props were criticized as culturally appropriative and racist acts not long ago at the VMAs. Her blonde locks this year have made the same reaction, so it's almost as if she hasn't paid attention to the individuals who have asked her to acknowledge her white privilege. The fact that Cyrus' locks may be considered edgy or fashionable, while Zendaya's dreads earned her the moniker Dirty Hippie, is a perfect example of why that is unacceptable. The star who is engaged to Hollywood actor Liam Hemsworth spoke about changing her look. "I was in Philadelphia working," she said. "I met Chris McMillan at my hotel room. I had him cut it, bleach it, and I got to the train that night and someone recognized me right away. I was like, what do you mean? I don't even look like myself to me now." Miley's fashion addiction and the Olsen twins. Miley also expressed her affinity with the affection for the Olsen twins, as well as her excellent fashion scene in the interview, she says. "I've been obsessed with the Olsen twins since I was like 5. I've seen every movie, literally you could ask me any movie. They were wearing, like, the most amazing clogs." She explains that she uses blogs as a source of fashion inspiration for her future clothing sections. "I sit and I look online at blogs all night while I'm falling asleep, and that's why I kind of think, you know, what do you read something at night? It just kind of settles into your brain. I think that's what happened to me. All of it's in there." If you enjoyed the video, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel and click on the bell to get the latest updates on our upcoming videos. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys, and have a wonderful day. See you next time.